Here we are, back for episode I have no idea at this point. Six? Yeah, six, we'll go with that. Back for episode six of The Concrete Lockup. The 100% concrete lockup for the worst prisoners. No idea where I left off. Maybe getting snitches? I don't know. Get a couple of these clowns. Haven't had anyone whose life's been in danger yet. So I'm hoping that's not something I have to deal with anytime soon. Although, just my luck. He knows nothing about contraband. No contraband. And, oh, that guy knows a couple things. But, shit, do we have a game leader? No, we're fine. We're fine. But we do have some contraband. Here with Lim and Darley. It's the fuck out of here. Nah, this guy. Boom. Tried and got denied. Purge all the routes. Probably not a good idea. Would not recommend. But you know, it's something you can do. Christmas to me. As it is snowing. Recording in a winter wonder lockup. This guy's feeling pressure. Guy. Do we never get... There we go. Now we're getting it. Oh yeah, we can get dog handlers now. Let's get some of those guys. Could kinda... Actually... Yeah, fuck it. Something like this. Guys tunnel up. Something like this. The guys that... Tunnel out. And... Pipes go one of two ways. Probably out. I'd imagine. So we can get... Wait, no, that's not deployment. This is deployment. Gotta actually get the dogs. Don't actually have a kennel yet. So they'll probably hang out. Of course, here. And is this not... There we go. Let's see. Those are the same cost, so do that. Along with that. Make that look nicer. And then, that kennel. We'll need that. There could be a little spot on the outside. There we go. We could settle for a staff door here. Just one less servo to worry about. Do that. Wait, I wonder. We'll see if that works. Is that not? Of course, of all the doors. This guy's got like 30 hours in solitary. Poor bastard. So the gangs. I fucking hate the gangs. Got six of these assholes. Five of those assholes. Four of these. Also assholes. Maybe we could take off free time. Just make us some morning free time. Yeah, I should be fine with that. And oh, look at this. Almost getting another grand. That calls for a shakedown. Policy. Yeah, I can just stay on break. Already a baton. Somebody got a baton, somebody tried. Somebody made their own pickaxe. Never got around to making a stone one. Shears. Don't know what they wanted to do with shears. And look at this, we're up to 6 CIs. Get this guy out. Get a free pass if you're a CI. So that's both tools and weapons that we have to clean up. Another case of tried and denied. Haven't had an intake for a while because they haven't lost any prisoners. So what do these guys want? Food? Well, you'll have to wait. Bladder? Deal with it. Yourself. Sleep? Oh, he must have been in the holding cell. I'm sorry. Safety? Okay. Go kill some gangsters. Hygiene? Everyone's got showers in their cells. Exercise. I mean, that's probably the guys in the economy cells. Family? Look at this. Phones? Phones? Visitation? Recreation? Look at all this stuff. But that's... it's getting dealt with. Freedom? Yard? Come on, guys. I'll deal with it. It's around 10 a.m. And we already got it. Oh, we never got parole. That's what we never did. Let's get a parole in here. Oh, that's gonna bother me. I don't know if I can do this. Still have not removed the supply of stolen tools and stolen weapons. These guys going to pass. Getting their education on. Hopefully the teacher. Oh, teacher's there. I think parole is free. Check that. Yes, it's free. So that can start 8. Yeah, okay, I do have both of them. 11. Oh, didn't want to do that. And then 9 p.m., more food. Yeah. Got one going at 5 p.m. See who our lucky winners are. We've got Ahmed Mbude, age 31. Longwood. Felix Hill. He's not in his best interests. But we got. Yeah, I got some. So we can get this guy a free pass. I said free pass. Get escorted to a cell. Or did he just get bumped? Oh no, I think he got bumped. Either way, he's not getting out. And I think it's best that he's not in there when he learns that. This guy is, though. 3 grand waiting for us. Let's get this looking nice. Looks like we gotta remove radios too. If I even have any. No, this guy's got a radio. I'm sorry, bud. I'm gonna take that. There, the effect is removed. We can also get rid of. No, we only have 2 janitors, anyways. Cooks, how many guys do we have working here? Now someone's got to prep breakfast. Oh, this guy is a CI. Let's get him out of here. So we have learned that. Someone's getting contraband thrown in. He's probably gonna try and fetch that at some point. This is what you'll figure out from, like, listening in on visitation or phone calls. You'll learn about stuff like that. Thank you. Lucky you. You don't get much time in solitary, bud. Because we still have not removed the supply of stolen tools and weapons. Pulling these guys. Figure out what they know. With any luck, we'll get 100% coverage. Any luck at all. Okay, so it seems. Fuck. Do this. Figure out where the contraband is. Mark it. That guy again. And then what else? Stuff and deliveries. Alright, this should finish it off. Once all this stuff gets searched. Alright, that's the tools and weapons. Weapons? The fucking weapons? Alright, all you guys are coming back. No one's getting sleep till we find these weapons. Consulting fee, sweet. Oh, this guy just snitched on himself. Alright, that's it. We're done. Where else can we get money from the gov? Carpentry apprenticeship? 10 superior beds, that's easy. Getting money for getting money. Seems you have no guards in queue, so they all have tasers. Alright, I think it's time we actually built something. Oh wait, no, we did. We did. The kennel. And, oh, we never got rid of the windows. Oh, those can go. What the hell happened? Oh yeah, we're getting parole going. So that's something we'll get rewarded with. Adam Trish, do you know nothing about him? No, he's just a boring guy. That's about it. Oh, he's getting out. Oh, they both did. Look at this. Oh. $6,000, just like that. Now I gotta spend that money somehow. What else can we do? Need to have 10 guys pass foundation education. So far we have none. But here's the dream team coming in right now. Alright, this seems like their graduation day, at least for some. This punk is here. Progress. see if anyone wants to learn to work with wood. Oh, people are. Thomas Eagleby and John Benny. And another thing you gotta have, can't exactly import wood, so we're building ourselves a forestry. Oh, looks like someone failed. Help. Guy's got a drug problem. Security. He's a gang member. That sucks. Reform. No. Punishment. Lie. Shit. Alright, let's get this forestry going. Small one is hopefully fine. Alright, I think I can leave that off here. With getting, well, new snitches and a kennel going, along with a forestry. So this is where I get off. See me in the next one.